It's time to wake up now. He's coming. Ah, you're awake. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry for what has to happen.
What happened?
There must have. There was a strange bull with a brow who quickly and madly fell down. He sought for the dead. He was out of his head, and so they have taken his crown.
Oh, are you still there, Proofreader? Got lost in my thoughts for a moment. I'm on Poets Corporation 19 model communications and assistance pod. But please, just call me Pimo. My master is on his way to greet you. He can, however, be a bit, temperamental. But we truly do want to help you reach the spire and ring the bell. And you'll need all the help you can get. Welcome to Cadence Mansion. We will meet again soon, Proofreader. proofreader. Your journey becomes much more dangerous from here. So, you must learn to use the panic closets. There's one just over there, along the wall. You're safe from all harm while inside, even from my master. You'll gradually regain life, essence, and cythermic energy as well. But the battery drains quickly and must be recharged outside the closet. Learn how it works while I get this door open for you. With each movement of the ballot, my master harbors greater and greater power. He's been able to manifest wondrously horrible things for you. Follow the doorway. Enter the
Circus of Rage. Play my game. These souls in their prisons of pain. Their planets as rottens insane. With hate, their intent. They hate to repent. And now they all fall in my reign.
You must help us end it, Proofreader. You must play the games. It has been a pleasure working with you. Good luck. No, I won't be seeing him again.